Hello and welcome to another tutorial. In this tutorial, I will be teaching how you can design your own custom design PCB. If you have watched my previous tutorial in which I have created a simple circuit, I will just use that circuit and create a custom size or custom shape PCB. Let's open this one, and it does have a simple sheet. I duplicate those files so we can go back if we want. So in this circuit we have 1k resistor, which is axial resistor and LED and battery. Okay, so first of all, save it by pressing Control S and go to designs and click on convert to PCB. As you know that PCB shape will be like a rectangular shape. If you want to make it circular, you can make it circular if you want, and let's do that and let's see what will be the result. Click on apply. So this is the circle in which we have to place all the components. So let's just move all of them into that circle like that, and let's zoom in. If you don't know how to zoom in or zoom out, by pressing Alt and rotate the wheel, you can zoom in and zoom out. And if you want to move up and down, you can rotate the wheel. Okay, let's just arrange those components as they are connected with their respected batteries. Let's just move it a little bit. These are the SMD and these are the THT through hole components. You can rotate those components by pressing R, just like I did. And now you have to draw all the tracks by pressing this track and click on from here to here, from here to this resistor, and from this resistor to this, and on this side same as that. I'm drawing these lines to make all the circuit complete. So we can also type some text here, and you can edit text from this right side by typing custom PCB design and press enter. As you can see, custom PCB design text is here. So if we press Control S to save it and click on this 3D button, and you can see in 3D your circuit. As you can see, both of the batteries holders, and this is LED resistor, and these are the SMD components and custom design PCB. This is a circular shape. But what if you want a different shape, not this circular? So what will you do? So I will go back there and click on this circle and delete this circuit. Okay, now what you have to do is click on this image and you have to select the custom file size or custom shape that you want. You have to make it. Before doing that, I choose this star and it's in, and now insert the PCB star right here. select image and insert to. Actually there are two of them, so let's just delete them. And you can make them smaller as well by move these components right here. And if you want to make it smaller, you have to change its dimensions, width or height. You can just type 20 and 20. It will be a little bit, it is smaller than I anticipated, so we can just increase its size like 50 and 50. I think that this is appropriate. I think we should make it a little bit more bigger, like 100 and 100 and 100. Let's just say I think this is good. But we can also arrange those components as I have mentioned before. We can do that. And we can also draw their track in a different manner as well. And for this battery, we can just select this and move this battery a little bit up. Move this LED as well. Move this LED a little bit up and this resistor as well. So we can draw this track again if we want, because we have to, because they are not there. You can draw them again. Right here, now all the components are within range. I think we need these two a little bit down. I think that's, this is a place, this place is okay for them. We can actually rotate it in this manner and delete those tracks again. Let's draw a new one. Okay, draw the tracks again. Okay, so we have all the components arranged. Now how we will design this PCB into star shape. So this is the main step we have to do. Now just go to this border outline, select this layer. Okay, go to rotation angle, free angle, and now select this and start tracing that star shape. Now, as you can see, the star shape has been designed. And go to top layer again, select this star and delete it. As you can see, now we have this borderline, and press Ctrl S to save it and click on this 3D view, and your 3D view is generated. As you can see, our star shape custom PCB, custom shape PCB is designed. So what if we want a white line at the border of this star? So we can also do that. Go back to this and go to top silk layer and start drawing the same outline that it has. Start making an outline. Just inside that star. And connect it here. Now it's finished. Control S to save. And now, before that, we don't have this white outline. Now we will have this outline. Click on this 3D view. As you can see, as we have drawn, you have got the same white outline on the PCB. So this is how you can design any custom shape PCB on EDA designer. I hope you like this video and subscribe to my channel.